Pietro, well, that shoulder would have popped out from before it even landed, I think.